received 4 Ugandans, a child, and 2 male and 1 female.
The Ugandan citizens were handed over by General Kulang Tarif Chol Koda and received by the Lamu Resident District Commissioner Ocheng Geoffrey Osborne.
The beloved families, and then he ran away during the conflict, during the clashes in the border between the two forces. He ran to a Winnibol for safety. You spent 4 days in Winnibol, and today we are getting information. We are communicating with RDC. Now we are brought to hand of the commissioner or RDC of Lamu District. Is concerned for the citizen.
They were allegedly arrested during a fire exchange between the two forces on Saturday night.
And the other one told me, this man from Uganda, this guy said yes. Then he moved there, then ping up hand me with gun. Then I removed the cell at the other side. When I leave, then I put my hand like this. And I say, you stop.
The South Sudan General Kulang requests President Yoweri Museveni and Salva Kiir to sit down and solve the border disputes.
We need the joint political dialogue, political engagement in the borderline to investigate the root cause of the fighting.
There have been tensions between the two communities of Winchibol in South Sudan and Walego in the Ugandan border side district of Lamu.
So these people will come, may find that they aren't down. Actually, when elephants are fighting, grass is one suffer.
The Owinchibul women leader Achen Rose fears that South Sudan nationals are being intimidated by the presence of the UPDF along the border. Her counterpart Jackie Ato from Lamu District thanked the SSPDF for keeping the 4 Ugandans alive and safe.
The people from South Sudan and from our side, you are the peacemaker. May you please work hand in hand and bring unity to our people.
The insecurity along the Uganda-South Sudan border is majorly attributed to cattle raiders.
The liaison officer there, General Richard Oto, engaged them, and we also engaged these colleagues of mine, and they have returned these 4 people back to their country.
Brigadier General Cheptoal believes that the UPDF forces have set up base on the South Sudan side of the border.
The cooperation along about border lines. In our side as a militant and a military, we could at least understand each other so that at least the forces, UPDF forces at least maybe can move back to that side. Then this place should remain as it is.
However, the Lamu Resident District Commissioner Ocheng Geoffrey Osborne reiterates the strength of the existing peace between the two countries.
Uganda is not going to fight even for one day like this. Even you are not going to fight me because we are one. That issue that is boiling, we are going to sit down and resolve it amicably. The work of border is left with General Museveni and General Salva Kiir. These two heads of states, it is an issue between state and state.
Uganda and South Sudan share 6 border stations in Elegu and Nimule, Ngomoromo and Pogei, Aweno Luyo and Loboni, Madopei and Serentenya, Afoji and Kajukajo, and Oraba and Okaya stations. Joseph Omagor reporting for the news in Lamu District.